YouTube, what is good? Danny Mulligan here. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own very own DIY set of cables. If you're like me and you've not been, obviously, locked down and you want to make your own set of cables, I'm hoping today I'm going to be able to show you how to do it really effectively and for a good price point. I feel that, you know, I'm missing cables. I'm missing, you know, because I've got access to quite heavy weights at home. But the problem is when you're doing heavy curls and heavy skull crushers and stuff like that, even if you do them light, it's still a lot more pressure on the elbows as opposed to a nice, controlled, really good time under tension cable machine could be. And I just feel that, you know, that time under tension, that quality that you get from a cable is really good for helping do the accessory work that I'm really fond of outside of the heavy squat, bench, dead, shoulder press, heavy rows, Romanian deadlifts, outside those kind of split squats, outside of those sort of lifts. You know, I want something that's going to fill out that accessory work. So I'm going to build my own cable machine. I'm going to show you how it's done and how much it costs. We're going to B&Q now, so let's get to it. So I've currently gone down every aisle and I can't seem to find it, but I think I might be near something that looks, resembles it. It's starting to look a bit like, you know, makeshift projects, should I say. Get the money stuff. So it's these kind of jobbos. I've got to figure out which one's best and which one will work best. But it's all these that spin. And it's this type of stuff that you want. You can get, so if you can see the difference, some of it will be coated. The coated stuff will run a lot smoother, whereas that, you know, you'll feel every bump on the pulley. So this is what we've got to work with. The metal rope cable with the plastic coating, the wire clips, and the pulley itself. So first and foremost, let's get the garage cleared. Then you want to find a way of securing it really to the roof rafters. The pull-up is my way of saying that the rafter is strong enough. The rope that I used was just knocking around the garage, and clearly it's strong enough. So then what you want to do is get the pulley with a clip attached to the rope and thread the wire through. Bend it on its end and use the wire clips, like so. Make sure they're fully tight. And then I use rope around a kettlebell for the weight option. Now this could be an easy option on plates or anything, and clearly it works. So then you want to figure out where you're cutting the metal rope so it's correct. Take your time, make sure this is done well. I use the help of a hacksaw to cut through the rope, and here it is. So there you have it, guys, how to make a tricep extension, or if this could be, you know, you could do face pulls on here, you could do all sorts, anything pulling down. If you had enough space, and at the moment I don't have it, but if I was pulling it that way, I certainly would. You could do like a high row, you know, if you do a seated high row. It's actually pretty easy to make yourself some kind of rope attachment. You know, all I've done is put several really big knots at the bottom of the rope, and that creates like a nub to get hold of. And then, you know, it moves freely, so you just put it in the middle like a rope does at the gym also. And then you just rotate just like normal. So now this is basically a tool with, you know, I could change the attachment if I wanted. So the attachment I could change. You know, I could change, then I could change its position. All I'd need is somewhere else to hang it. So if I didn't want to hang it, and then, so now I've literally got this. And I could take this anywhere, you know, I could hang this around a tree, I could take it anywhere, but now it's a tool that I can just take around with me, and a really functioning, but not only that, much stronger. You see, if you was to buy this from Amazon or something like that, it'd cost you probably £50,
and it wouldn't be half as strong. You know, this cable was regulated for 200 kilos. You know what I mean? The pulley and the thingy is regulated for another 200 kilos each. So, you know what I mean? It's at least, there's 200 kilos, you know, add it, but the whole thing is regulated to 200 kilos, right? So it's super strong and actually very lightweight. Now this can go anywhere in the back of the bag, and I could take it literally anywhere with a set of dumbbells or a kettlebell, and I've got a really functioning piece of equipment.
So there you have it, guys. How to build your very own pulley system from home. If you did find today's video helpful, I mean, remember, this is a super cheap piece of equipment, much stronger than you'll find anywhere on the internet. So if you did find this video helpful, please don't forget to like it. Please subscribe to the channel. Comment anything else that you'd like to see in the future. Check out all my other informative videos, my demo videos, my workout videos that I provide. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, of course. And until next time, see ya.